Welcome back to 13th Forward. Today we'll be reviewing the Cogliano hit on Adrian Kempe during the first period of a heated Los Angeles Kings Anaheim Ducks game.
Yeah.
I believe there was three fights in
four seconds. Cogliano was suspended two games for his hit Adrian Kempe.
Started getting a reaction to it. We've both already seen it, but it coming right there at the bottom right-hand corner of your screen.
It really doesn't look too bad there.
From that angle, no.
No, but we'll get a better angle in a second here.
Yeah, Kempe shaking up on the play, obviously.
Yeah, guys are coming in to defend him.
Bit of a melee, as you might expect.
But yeah, this is a heated rivalry, too. It's Anaheim, LA.
And here it is. This angle as well, you can see the contact with the head, but that angle is
Yeah, there's a little bit of shoulder to head, but it's not like, here's the good angle.
Yeah, this is the one right there. You can see he really connects with the shoulder on the chin.
Yeah. You see the way his arm swings up, like he's definitely deliberately trying to hit him.
Yeah.
He might not be trying to go for the head, but he's hitting him without the puck, clearly.
Yeah, and this is a heated rivalry. Maybe we can get one more look at it here again. It is a heated rivalry, but still, you got to control yourself on the ice. And I know he's just trying to make a play, so to make a hit for his team, but he hasn't had the puck. He didn't have the puck.
No.
He hasn't had the puck for a couple seconds there.
The puck, it was a dirty hit.
Yeah, it was definitely a dirty hit. And deserving. I feel deserving of the two-game suspension.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I think the two-game suspension, I guess it is deserving of the two-game suspension, but you also got to look at other things that happened in the game. But, yeah.
Right, but the way the league takes head injuries these days.
I guess overall it is deserving of two-game suspension due to it was a hit to the head and you didn't have the puck.
Yeah.
But also, because of the two-game suspension, Andrew Cogliano's Iron Man streak comes to an end at 830 games.
Yeah, that's kind of disappointing.
The record was 964 games, so he is 134 games. He falls 134 games short of the record.
But what, two seasons?
I guess it's probably, this season, all of next season, and then probably 10, 15
games. Is that
just
regular season games?
Yeah.
Okay.
But yeah, an Iron Man streak, for those who don't know, is just consecutive games played.
Yeah.
But it's not a huge deal, but it's kind of neat to see active player up there.
Yeah. Overall, I think it was deserving. I'm glad the league came down on him. There's no place in the game for this sort of play.
Except heated rivalry.
I know. I disagree with you on that one. I think there's no
I see place. Why they came down on him, but...
They had to come down on him. I agree with their decision.
All right, well...
That's just about it.
That's it.
Thanks for tuning in here at 13th Forward.
And don't forget to like and subscribe, Jack.